In this video tutorial, I will show you how to add a timer to your macro in Excel. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.